Hey guys, it's Nitro99 again. I'll be doing another one of these fun figure opening bags reviews where I open random figures because I don't know what's inside of these. And Series 7 is brand new, just came out a couple weeks ago. And I also got some Series 6 figures that I already opened because I didn't want to make another video. I'll show those in a second. But I got these from my May the 4th order. I also got a couple other things. Actually, I couldn't decide what to buy, so I mostly bought figures. And also, my Toys R Us orders will come today. I ordered a bunch of new LEGO sets, and I'll be doing a haul video on my NS99 Vlogs channel later today about what I got in my May the 4th order and my Toys R Us sets. And I'll be just starting pumping out reviews of those really fast. Brick Queen's already been doing a bunch. Check out her reviews. She's the best. And let's get on to the review. LEGO also sent me a knife. Well, not really. They didn't send me a knife. That's my knife. But yeah, I just thought that would be funny. So, first the one I opened in Series 6 was a Roman Soldier, which really got me excited because I wanted this guy. I didn't get the Series 3 Elf, so I'm kind of happy I got a Roman Soldier. Only problem is his back is bad, but I'd like 10 more of these. If anyone wants to give me them, donate them to the Nitro99 charity. I'll be happy to accept them because I love Rome. It's my favorite civilization. Next, I opened up a Stormcloak. Yes, Roman Soldier and Stormcloak. Imperial and Nord. Just like from Skyrim. And it does look like a Stormcloak. I swear, that torso looks like a Stormcloak torso. And he comes with a Wicked Sword, which is a new design. It's also used in Lord of the Rings sets. And a cool shield. Cool face. Long hair. No back printing. I then opened up a Surgeon. This is okay. I wanted this figure. It wasn't, you know, high on my list. Then I opened up another Stormcloak, which I was happy to see that, because I wanted several of those. And finally, the one I didn't want at all, the stupid Statue of Liberty. Because there's a bunch of other ones I haven't gotten and I want. So, that was Series 6. Now let's start opening this Series 7 figures. There, kill it. Kill the plastic. So, I got the Hippie first. He comes with flowers. I didn't think he came with flowers. Which makes sense. And if you didn't notice, and if you're colorblind, it's a dark red, like blood, poster and packaging. So let's build this Hippie. He's pretty cool. And I'm not a hippie myself. Hippies are kind of interesting, but he has a cool little spiral design. Some side arm printing. His purple pants. His hair is far out. And his glasses or spectacles are dope. And he's got like a little furly sheepskin vest or something. And he comes with flowers. I'm not going to build the flower, you know, you get this. It's actually, that's new. He holds it in his hand, and you put the flowers on it. Like so, in the hole. So that's a Hippie. Let me open up another one. I actually can't remember which figures I wanted in this. I think there's a lot in this series that I want. Just like Series 6, I think almost wanted all the figures in. Almost thought I had another Hippie, but because of the flat, I get the wedding gown woman. Yeah, I probably didn't want this figure. Why would I want a minifigure that's in a wedding dress? And I forgot the cape. One thing that's interesting is that it has a super cape. A super cape that is a different material than most capes. It's much softer. It feels like it'll rip easily. And her hair is a little update from an old design, but has a hole in the head. And she has a little crown. So, yeah. Meh. She has flowers, and they're pink. So besides the hippie, he's cool. I don't really want that figure, the woman. I get the race car driver. That's Evil Knievel. He is pretty cool. His torso is nice, bright. He has a cape. It's the regular kind of cape. And his face is double printing. We'll get to that in a sec. And he has hair and a helmet, so that's nice that they include both. His hair is pretty intense. It's wild and fluffy and, you know, 80s hair. And definitely Evil Knievel. No back printing. His helmet has printing on it. Like so. So pretty cool figure. He could also double as a superhero. You can imagine him flying off. And next. I get a Valkyrie. Or perhaps a Norse goddess. This is another figure I wanted. Mostly because it can be double as a medieval figure. I like medieval figures. Castle. And it's a female figure, which is nice because you don't often get female figures that are, you know, unique. There's one in the Monster Fighter sets, which is pretty unique. Most times it is kind of a smile on their face and they're a damsel in distress. A Valkyrie epitomizes women's strength. And where did I put her packaging? I think I lost something here. It's supposed to come with a short sword, which didn't come out. So maybe I didn't get it, or maybe it's in the packaging and I just can't feel it from crumpling up the paper. But the short sword is the one that's also, I think it's in the Lord of the Rings sets. I'm pretty sure I have it, but I couldn't find it. And even if I don't, you know, mistakes happen. Not a big deal. It's just a sword. It's a pretty nice figure. No double-sided face, but face she got, she has, when I don't cut her in half, is, oh, she does have a double-sided face. She looks Chinese. Yeah, pretty cool face. Next, we get another hippie. I didn't really want two hippies. So I'm going to use them for a South Park mock. And next we get the Olympic swimmer, female swimmer. I mean, this is not another figure I didn't really want. But I won't say no to it. It's kind of a, you know, figure that you can only use for so many things. Because everything on it is pretty much for swimming, except the metal. The metal is useful. But other than that, kind of meh. These are the other figures. Have that one. I would have liked him, would have liked the bunny, didn't want that one, but didn't want this one either. I would like to have had Poseidon, the Scottish dude, or Irish dude, Scottish dude actually. Liked him, really liked him, Space Marine. Tennis player would have been okay. Tarzan would have been okay. Hippie, I got two of them. I really wanted the nerd. He's just cool. Valkyrie I got, I'm happy with that. Would have liked him, would have liked her, would have liked Red Riding Hood. So I didn't really get a very good selection of figures. The Series 6 figures I got were better. Well, anyway, I hope you enjoyed this. A little longer than I thought, but it takes a while to open these things up. And pretty cool selection. I hope you guys can find this in stores and buy some. They're worth getting. There's several figures in here that are great. And hope you enjoy this. Check out my reviews later in my vlog channel for the big haul. And, you know, new sets coming out. So, see ya. Bye.